Hey there! As you know, the World Wide Web has cookies too. Unfortunately, they're not as tasty as the real ones. In this video, we're going to be learning what cookies are and how to delete them. Most websites create cookies for each user who visits their web page. Cookies are text files that record data about your interaction with the website. Some cookies are harmless. For example, HTTP cookies identify you only to improve your browsing experience and to decrease website loading times. Other cookies get deleted after you close the browser. They don't threaten your privacy at all. Sadly, some cookies are malicious. Third-party cookies track your actions and pass your data to advertisers who then target ads at you. Supercookies are even worse. Someone may inject them into your device without your knowledge in order to store your browsing history, authentication, and ad targeting data. Such cookies do not vanish automatically and may dwell on your device and collect data for a long time. Check the card above to find out more about them. You should delete cookies not only because of privacy concerns, but also because, when in bulk, they start slowing down your browser. Also, some of them can keep tracking you for a year or even more. So here's the steps that you're going to need to take to delete various cookies from mobile and desktop devices. We're going to focus on Google Chrome, Safari, and Firefox browsers. Let's start with desktop devices. How to delete cookies on Google Chrome. Click the three dots in the top right corner and select Settings. Then click on Privacy and Security. Press Clear Browsing Data. In the pop-up window, select your preferred time range and check the Cookies and Other Site Data box. Then click Clear Data. How to delete cookies if you use Firefox. Click the three lines in the top right corner and select Options. Click the Privacy and Security tab, find the Cookies and Site Data section, and click on Clear Data. Then check the Cookies and Site Data box and hit Clear. How to delete cookies for Safari. In the menu bar, click Safari and select Preferences. Then go to the Privacy tab and click Manage Website Data under Cookies and Website Data. In the pop-up window, choose the websites for which you wish to delete cookies. Select Remove and click Done. Deleting cookies on mobile is just as easy. Here's what you should do. How to delete cookies on Google Chrome for mobile. Click on the three dots and click Settings. Then scroll down and tap on Privacy. Choose Clear Browsing Data. Once there, select the data you wish to delete and tap Clear Browsing Data. How to delete cookies if you use Firefox on iPhone. Click the three lines in the app, tap Settings, choose Data Management, then put checks next to the data you wish to delete, and hit Clear Private Data. How to delete cookies if you use Firefox on Android. Click the three dots in the app, tap Settings, choose Clear Private Data. In the pop-up window, select Cookies and Active Logins, and tap Clear Data. How to delete cookies if you use Safari. Go to your phone's settings, scroll down and tap on Safari. Select Clear History and Website Data, then click on Clear History and Data again to confirm. Stay safe. To learn more about VPNs and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.